Hey, Lisa, did you call Daisy about that ultrasound?
Yes, I did get her, actually. I got her scheduled.
Okay, so she knows about it.
Oh,
Is she seeing Dr. Hussein after that, or?
No, she's seeing him the next day.
Oh, okay.
So does your mom still have philanthropic depression?
Yep.
Great. How is your smoking coming along?
Still 2 packs a day.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I see that you lost a little weight. Have you been depressed lately?
Yep,
that's what it sounds like. You still living with your mom?
Yep, in her basement.
That's great. Okay, the provider will be back in here with you shortly. Would you mind just handing me those 2 sheets of paper?
Sure.
Thank you very much.
Who's Jackie Duck?
Yeah, so the provider will just be back
okay.
in a while with you. So, we'll be back in a few hours.
All right.
That's about Daisy, that blood work with the thing we were talking about, with Daffy.
I didn't realize she had cancer.
Yes.
Oh, no.
Yeah, it's the second time she was here this week.
Okay.
Gallbladder cancer.
How long has this been going on for?
A couple months now.
Okay. It's getting worse or just not getting better?
It's getting worse.
Come in!
Hi, Dr. Disney.
Yes.
Fermented herring on the line for you.
Excuse me, just a moment. We'll be right back.
Okay.
Sorry about that. That was my secretary's husband was in the hospital, and they wanted me to give him some info on that.
Got
so,
it.
Things getting, you said, we're not getting any better?
No.
No? Okay. Betty? Betty Boop?
Oh, yeah.
Hi. It looks like we got your ultrasound back, and you do have a clot in that leg.
Okay.
So I think we need to send you over to the hospital.
Okay.
What's your insurance?
It's HealthLink.
Okay. Do you have a preference of which hospital we send the information to?
I'd rather go to Presence.
We'll get your information stuff sent over there. I just need your birthday.
11/8/84.
Okay. So if you want to head on over there, just check in at bidding, and then we'll get everything all set up for you.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. You're welcome. So, Olive Oil, did you hear about Betty Boop?
About what?
She's got a blood clot in her leg.
Really?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
I know, she lives right next door to me. She's out walking all the time. I don't know how she got a blood clot.
That's weird. Where'd you see her at?
In the office right there.
Oh.
So yeah, I think she probably is going to need another ultrasound just to make sure, as well as checking the...
What are you talking about?
Betty Boop.
Really?
Yeah.
What about her?
She's got this clot in her leg.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my God, how bad is it?
That's pretty bad. She's got a lot of swelling in there.
Jeez.
Which Betty?
Betty Boop. You know the one that lives on Jump Street?
Over here in Urbana?
Yeah. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
When did you see her?
Earlier today.
Didn't she just have a birthday?
I was going to say, because wasn't she here just last week?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, something unrelated.
She was.
I think. Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. She just lost her husband.
I didn't know that.
Blood clot.
Was it a blood clot too?
Absolutely.
Wow.
Crazy.
Yes.
Okay, see you guys later.
Yep.
See ya. Gotta get back
see
to
you
work.
Tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, I just got off work. Yeah, it was a pretty interesting day today. Yeah, Daffy, Bugs Bunny came in. Yeah, Mom, I said Bugs Bunny and Daffy came in today and they were on their way.
watch you. Yeah, I'm just sitting here waiting for Elmer to pick me up. Yeah, you should be here any time. Yeah, can you believe that? That's Daphne, that's... I don't know what's going on there. That was just crazy.
Strange in the neighborhood.